Oh shit!
Yay! Good game.
I don't like being made a fool from, alright, Smith? By you little freaks. So that's why, tomorrow afternoon, 3 o'clock, I'm gonna burst in the game of pool. And guess what? You're gonna lose, you little freak, hey, Smith? You're gonna let me win, and I'm gonna kick your little ass, alright, hey? That's a good boy.
My name is Leonard Smith, and this is my adventure to boarding school.
Well, I have been working on my Minecraft map for a good 8 to 9 weeks. Solid work. Every morning and every evening, I get on for a couple hours just to check the Minecraft field to ensure it is in good tip-top condition. And at the moment, it is looking very, very good. In fact, I actually managed to get a partner in crime. She's actually my girlfriend, and she is giving me a bit of a hand with the Minecraft map, and it's just me and her working on the Minecraft map, and it's really good to see there's such interest between the two people. Here she is.
Ha, so Lennon thinks I'm his friend on Minecraft. Teach him something.
What the hell? What are you doing? What are you doing? Stop! Oh no! 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 What? What are you doing? Don't put TNT there! No! Don't do that! I thought you were my girlfriend. I'm breaking up with you.
Oi, pass us the glad wrap.
If he wants to play it tough, I'll play it tough.
What the hell happened to my computer?
It's broken.
What the fuck is this shit, Jimmy? Fuck. Shit. Oh, fuck's looking better already.
Yeah. Excuse me, sir.
Yes, then.
Can I please talk to you for a second?
Certainly.
I was just wondering
yeah.
if you could, you know, teach me how to fight.
Leonard, do you believe in miracles?
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, just don't worry. I suppose I could show you a thing or two.
Oh, well, thanks, sir.
No worries.
Now, in the ancient times, the Shaolin warriors used to use a special technique that they found, more commonly known today as Qi. What you can do is you can find your inner Qi and concentrate it in one part of your body, and that part can become immune. It would usually take years of experience to conquer it, but I'm going to teach you today exactly what to do. Hold your hands up like this. Bring them in. Bring the force in. Bring it around, up your legs, into your torso. Now bring it up from your shoulders, into your torso. Concentrate it in that one spot. And you have the chi.
I feel the chi. I don't feel any pain.
Do you feel the chi?
I feel the chi. I don't feel any. Oh, I feel sick.
Leonard's skills in Taekwondo are tremendously shit, and he's as useless as tits on a bull, to be honest. I don't see any future for that child in any martial art, ever, at all, full stop, period. Now I'd like to invite Mr. Leonard Smith to the stage to present him this great honor. Leonard Smith here was one of the only men, if not the only man, in the history of this great martial art to be stripped of his yellow tip.
What? What?
An embarrassment to the martial art, and you should leave.
No! No.
Look, I'm gonna go in there, and you're gonna let me beat you, all right?
Tomorrow, 3 o'clock, I'm gonna rush you in my pool. Guess what? You're gonna lose, freaking case. You're gonna let me win, and I'm gonna kick you in the little ass, all right? Thank you.
Billy's on a nerdy.
Nerdy, 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 nerdy.
Yeah! Woo! Someone hold my glasses. Okay. Come on, I'll take it.
Hit him, Billy.
Come on, Bill. Get him, Billy.
Get it to him, Bill.
Get him,
get him, get him.
Come on, brother.
Come on, give him a few more.
Come on,
get him, Billy.
Come on. Get on the ground. I had enough of this.
Glad wrap on the toilet seat.